Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
We're gonna run out of this someday, you know.
I got you covered.
Check back. Can I help you?
Just having a look.
I see you later.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Stop by when I can. Deacon out.
This is it. All right, what have we got? Still got them.
Tucker, I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for something. Come on, Roger, what are you doing?
I want him alive.
Back here, you son of a bitch!
What?
All right, let's do this the hard way.
Tell us where he's
stashed. No, I wish I could kill him, but I can't. Roots! Slow down, I just want to talk.
Yeah? Now why Tucker sent you to talk?
Yeah, goddammit, if I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead.
Up your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Get away.
Roger, you late for something? Where you going?
Help me, St. John. Get away, Deke.
Shit!
Perfect timing.
Okay, here we go.
Hey, don't ride off! We're having fun!
Don't let him get away, Deke. Hey, Roach, how's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki sent
him. I heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke?
He's
please,
alive.
Man. Come on,
did
please.
He have my drugs?
Well, yeah,
he's alive, but if
please,
you want to
please,
stay that
please,
way, Alki, okay, you better hurry
you
up and help us out. St. John out. Hey, Booze Man, are you there?
Yeah, dude.
Crazy question. Any idea where I can find a thunder egg?
What the hell for?
The kid I brought in just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned that.
Shit, I don't know what she can dish up Bell Lab Crater. I'm not even hearing the forms.
Yeah, okay. Thanks.
Catch!
all good. Let him in.
How's it going?
Can I help you?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone. Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one. I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Your bike? It's your bike, right? Bike's a real guzzler. Okay. See you later. Hey.
Okay.
Thanks. What else can I do for you? Here you go. Here. Good as new.
Okay, sure.
I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Deacon St. John, Salome Hot Springs. Talk to you there.
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they got hit by the spear.
If she is, they'll find her. Tucker out.
Scrap. Gotta take a closer look. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Which way? I mean, might be here somewhere, right? Jesus, looks like the swamp tore him apart. Poor bastards.
Rose? Rose Allen, right? Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you, see? I'm not with those assholes.
No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Woman, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, goddammit. Go on.